Have you ever been broken? And all your pieces were gone. The weight of the world sits upon you. Although you try to be strong, sometimes you're weak, at times you're worn. Sometimes you're tired and you're torn. You don't know which way to turn, girl. And peace is all you yearn. Can I tell you about someone that I call Jehovah? He's the Father, the Spirit, and the Son. You may be weak, maybe worn, maybe tired, maybe torn, but I know someone who is able. Oh, yes, he is. He's an able. Lift our hands and say, so whatever you're going through the day,
God is able, God is able.
Know that God is gonna make a way.
God is able, God is able.
Sometimes there are friends that turn your back on you.
God is able, God is able.
But know that God is gonna bring you through.
God is able.
So look to the hills from which come your help. He's always there to bring you through.
God is able, God is able.
Don't give up, hang on in there.
God is able, God is able.
For I know a God that still cares.
God is able, God is able.
Can I tell you about someone I the Father, the Spirit, and the Son,
He's
my provider. You may feel weak, maybe worn, might be tired, might be torn, but I know someone who is able, so I want to tell you to hold on,
hold on.
Be strong,
be strong.
God is able.
God is able,
yes He is, yes He is. Be
steadfast,
immovable. God is able. Can you lift your hands and reach up and say it tonight? Hold on,
hold on.
Be strong.
Be strong.
God is able.
God is able.
Yes, He's able. So be steadfast, immovable. Exceeding and abundant.
God is able.
Say, God is able.
God is able.
Yes, He is. Yes, He is. Can you say, God is able?
God.